What a pretty miniature! I'll pick it up. Who knows what it might be good for?
Hello, Louisa. Are you ready for your first competition?
Yes. No. I don't know. I'm pretty nervous. It was all such a long time ago.
Don't worry. You'll make it. I'm sure you will. First, you have to register your horse. Write into the marker and use the displayed control for interaction. So this horse is now registered for the entire tournament. If you want to buy more horses from my father and use them to compete, this is where you register them.
All right. I get that. What's the next step?
Write to me in the marker, then I'll explain the tournaments. After that, we'll go to the tournament hall. There are a total of 9 competitions which are divided into 3 classes: beginners, advanced, and expert. Today you'll ride into the marker in front of the hall entrance if you want to start the tournament. Good luck, and remember, you can only advance in the tournament if you...
Hello, and welcome to the first competition of the year. In this tournament, the best riders of all the clubs compete. And at the end, we'll be choosing Will Cornelia, the title holder for the past 5 years, be celebrating her 6th win? Or will we be surprised by a brand new talent? You all know the rules. The competitors have to pass all the obstacles in the correct order. If one is touched or goes down, the competitor with the best time wins and qualifies automatically for the next competition.
Great. Well done. You keep this up and we'll win that big tournament for sure.
Don't exaggerate. This was only the first competition. They are 8 more ahead of us.
Yes, I suppose you're right. Hey, by the way, after you have won a competition, you can always go back and play it as a single competition again. If you write into the marking there, you'll see the individual competitions that are possible for the level of that horse. There you can select one. If you win individual competitions, you also earn some money.
Thank you very much. Good to know.
It must have been a while since you saw Rasheim. If you want, I'll show you around.
Yes, I'd like that.
Great. I'll wait for you in the village. Later!
See you later.
Well, who do we have here? Louisa, you are aware that the audience belongs in the stands and not in the tournament grounds, right?
Hello, Cornelia. As you can see, I'm a competitor, not a spectator.
Are you serious? I thought you got lost.
Very funny. No, I didn't get lost. I'm competing as an official member of the Rasheim Equestrian Association.
Don't make me laugh. That club is further from victory than the Earth from the Sun.
Don't be too sure. I've already won the first competition.
Pure luck. The class is called Beginner for a reason, because that's all you are. So you better quit right now.
Never. I'll be all right.
Yes, of course. See you later, Louisa.
See you later. She's got a point. It's not going to get any easier. I really need more training. Tomorrow I'm supposed to meet Martin, so he can show me...